It's really a horrible story. Two pygmy goats and a mini donkey were killed right here inside their pen in the Clemson Terrace neighborhood on Saturday.
And we've had the donkey for about 16 years, and the goats we've had for about 3 years.
They were less like farm animals or pets and more like family.
They weren't like dogs, they were like kids. I mean, they were family, I mean.
On Saturday, a neighbor called them with horrible news.
I saw the phone and I picked it up and he said, "Susan, something's bad happened. One of your goats is dead and there's two dogs in your yard."
I put my pants on, shoes, and I wanted to get my shotgun. It was not enough time. I carry a pistol, I have a permit.
They ran out into the fenced-in pen where their mini donkey, Mr. Henry, lived with their two goats, Mocha Fred and French Vanilla. Two pit bulldogs had gotten into the fence and killed all three animals. The dogs then charged at Susan and Mel. A neighbor fired his gun and Mel did as well. One of the dogs died immediately. The other dog did not die but ran off. According to the police report, Dylan McAllister admitted the dogs were his dogs. Dorchester County tells me McAllister was charged with two counts of public nuisance with a fine of $500 each. One of the dogs died at the scene. The other dog was euthanized by Dorchester Paws yesterday.
Young man standing behind the fence, and I went over there and he said, shook his hand, he said, "My name's Adam, and where's Mr. Henry?" And I said, "Well, you heard about it?" He said, "Yeah." He said, "My heart's breaking." And it upset me. It just upset me. It just seems like that was our animals in this messed up world. You can come home and you got a little bit of happiness, and it was just taken away from us senselessly. It was no sense in it at all.
If we get any additional information on this case, of course, we'll bring it to you and have it at countontwo.com. In Dorchester County, I'm Raymond Owens, Count on Two.